We've started two kind of singing traditions, well, lots of traditions, but we always sing a tribute to the armed services during our community choir selection. And we always finish with a group. It's a grand night for singing. I'm not supposed to give away the secret, but you can be thinking about that. I heard that yesterday was the 144th anniversary of the Army, so it's kind of fitting. And yesterday was also Flag Day. So if you have served and you hear your branch's anthem, we'd love for you to stand and get recognized. Thank you.